X. All I'm wearing is Wells Bonner. Feeling good, I might wear no. Matter of fact, let's stay platonic.
I just think that ironic. You could pick the bunk or bed. Either way, I'ma want some. Messy lived through me instead. We grew up around trifling. You ain't did nothing, I don't know. It's cool, baby. I'm too high pro. I'm baby Keem. I wouldn't call it close. Messy, get them girls.
An entire season of hard work has led up to today, and a win will see them lift the trophy. But 90 minutes separate them from glory, and of course, a difficult opponent.
An atmosphere of excitement and anticipation here in North London at the home of Arsenal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And today could well be the day when the league title is clinched. It's Arsenal. Genuine chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Declan Rice. It needs an accurate cross. No-nonsense clearance. Arsenal had too much for their opponents in the win against Brighton and Hove Albion. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, I think the scoreline tells us what a comfortable win it was. They scored three good goals and were unhappy at not keeping a clean sheet. Today, I'm expecting a similar outcome because they have that little bit of extra quality. It will be tight, though.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart!
Well, they're playing with great intensity and they've got their reward. What a start for them.
And the Foxes get us moving again. A swift reply required after the setback. And teammates to play it to. Rice. Is this the moment? Yes, and it goes! A healthy lead and they can only throw away the title now.
Well, they've been fantastic all season and today just rubber stamps it. Just need to see it out now.
They're back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Arsenal really hit most of the right notes in their win against Brighton and Hove Albion. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, a Champions League place is there for the taking, but they need to play really well today. This won't be an easy game.
Nice looking pass. Oh, great block. Bellingham. And they know they need to stop him. The supporters want to see him have a go.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, there's been quite the focus on him coming into today's game. The rumours are true. He's going to end his wonderful career at the end of the season. And what a loss for the club that is bound to be, Stuart.
Well, it's slightly surprising because he still looks a very good player. But he obviously knows his own body and thinks he can't perform at his best anymore. I think he's made a brave decision.
Now, perhaps they can counter from here. They might be able to get in now. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
And back now with Johnson.
It might be a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Diawara. The ball back with Arsenal now. Martinelli. And on to Bellingham. Oh, might be. Brilliant save. Diop did well to win the ball back. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Oh, he's through here. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and that's the perfect outcome. Right into the corner and in off the post. That's a very good goal.
Half-time then, and right now they're in position to be crowned champions. But Stuart, 45 minutes left for play. It could yet turn around.
Well, as you said, they're in a great...
Underway in the second half here at the home of Arsenal. Oh, tremendous vision. Leicester did well to win the ball back. Did really well to get through. High pressing at its best. Well, quite rightly, all roads lead to Wembley on FA Cup final day. And you'll be able to see the action live with us right here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing West Ham United.
Well, that's always a great occasion. The atmosphere will be electric and the two teams will be desperate to lift that cup.
Delivered into the box. Well, nothing untoward happened. Arsenal have given it away. Martin Ødegaard. In possession, Dawson. Arsenal a bit wasteful in possession. 30 minutes left for play. In possession, Dawson. And quick thinking defensively. Leicester come away with it. Now, who can he play it to? Well, a quick glance at the stopwatch, and I think we can conclude, Stuart, that the title is heading their way.
Well, Derek, they're also proving today that they are good champions. They've dominated the game, and the outcome has never been in doubt.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. White. Arsenal finding space on the wing. Firing it towards goal. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Martin Ødegaard plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Just 15 minutes remaining. Pressing like that will help the cause. Giving it a try. Huge block. Gabriel Martinelli. And Bellingham.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Doku. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And saved by the keeper. And they will make the change now. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. And he takes on the shot. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Chances on. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. And there goes the final whistle. I'll tell you what, for weeks the fans have been singing, we're going to win the league. And that's exactly what they've done.
Well, just look at the players' reaction. A mixture of relief, joy, a bit of exhaustion there as well. What a great...